The former Inspector General of Police Chandra Fernando was appointed as the Commission's chairman. Sirisena Liyanagama, Priyanta Sanjeeva, NSM Samsudin, NC Pemasiri Pereira, PB Parameswaran and Gunapala Vikramage were named as members of the Commission. Accordingly, the duties of the Police Commission commenced from this morning. Speaking to media after assuming duties, the former IGP welcomed the reversion back to that of the 18th Amendment and added that giving the IGP the powers over internal activities of the police such as promotions, transfers, appointments and disciplinary was also a good move.
ලීව ආයුෂ් කරාබු නැටි දන්තාලේපය ශක්තිමත් දත්ති බලකට